Still didn't know what happened when you knocked upon my door. The things you had, the life you lived, all the dreams you had before. Your eyes, your face, and your heart and soul, you know they said it all. What happened on that day back then, the moment hurt us all. Now you see the reason why not everyone's the same. But you don't have to please them, or try hard to save your name. They'll never get anywhere, and they don't care, it's just not fair. And you know that I know better. One, two, three, four, six, they'll never get anywhere, and they don't care, it's just not fair, yeah. They're never gonna get anywhere, that's what they tell me. Never, 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 never gonna get anywhere. They don't care. That's not fair.
Thank you very much.
You can certainly sing loud.
I'll get it out there.
Yeah. What did your mother do when you came home with all that stuff all over your face?
Well, the first one, when I first got my libretto, it was actually a fake magnet one.
Oh.
I brought it home to see what she'd do first. Flipped out.
After she got up off the floor.
Yeah, after she got up back off the floor, she, realises it's just what I like to do, so.
Oh, cool.
How many you got?
Just the three, just there on my tongue.
Mm. Not working on the other one?
No, God, no.
Mate,
maybe not yet. Maybe not yet.
What sort of music do you like to listen to?
I like everything. I love all styles of music. Johnny Farnham is, you know, a great singer.
Have you got a Farnsie?
Oh,
give us a Farnsie.
God. Can't think of any Farnsie. You put me on the spot.
Okay, well then something that's not, you know, hard rock.
Bit of Robbie Williams.
Cool.
Yeah.
Take your time too, because I quite like you, but you rushed through that.
Okay.
There was lots of places that were shocking in that.
Yep. Okay.
But I like your look. I like
so I.
Your level of intensity.
Like you.
If
like
you can
you.
Sing.
We like you. We yeah. want you to get through, but you've got to convince us now,
yeah.
okay?
You've got to be able to sing now. Like, you know what I mean?
Yep.
Hold it together when it gets to the tough bit.
Beautiful. Okay.
Hell is gone and heaven's here. There's nothing left for you to fear. Shake your ass, come over here. Now scream. I'm a burning effigy of everything I used to be. You're my rock of empathy, my dear. So come on, let me entertain you.
Something like that.
Something like that, but more like how a like singer would sing
more,
it.
More, with something more with a melody.
Can you take your hat off for us?
Got hat hair.
That's okay.
Cool.
Hat
hair. All right. Nah. Do you know the Farnsie song "Burn to You"?
Ugh, off the top of my head. Oh, see, he. When we used to own a resort in Queensland, he came to stay with us. We got free tickets to him, and I've just loved him ever since. But, you know, not totally obsessed with him, but just, you know,
he's a nice
love
guy.
His music. He's
I was going to say, you don't
guy.
Look like a John Farnham
oh,
fan.
Oh, no, yeah, I know.
And at a resort, he'd be fantastic.
Yeah, very nice guy.
Did you just want to try and sing something else, or? Something that you just liked?
I sang a song in Melbourne. I didn't get through because of that.
Which was
Dock of the Bay.
It?
I said I wasn't that sort of singer. To sing more of a rock song.
Yeah. Are you that kind of a singer? You
oh, well, look, they said I wasn't and they thought I was better
what do
singing
you think?
Better. I don't think that I sang it that bad.
Okay, let's hear you sing it.
Okay.
Sitting in the morning sun, I'll be sitting when the evening comes, watching the ships roll in. Then I watch him roll away again, yeah. Sitting on the dock of the bay, watching the tides roll away.
Yeah, you should have listened to him.
Oh yeah, but
yes.
You never know.
Listen to Marcia, she's
gonna
sing.
You're just putting too many notes in there.
Yeah.
Because the quiet,
very nervous
well,
in front of you guys.
Okay,
you guys have got these
the
presents.
Quiet bit of that song makes you very uncomfortable, so you put a hey, got nothing to do with nothing.
Yeah,
okay?
True.
So just sing the song the way it was written.
I don't sing that song.
I'm saying sing a song the way it was written because it won't let you down.
Yeah.
Don't put anything extra on it.
Okay.
If you go throwing in licks and trills and whatever it is all through there, whenever it's not required, will you just, and you're not that great at it?
Yeah.
Then
but he's not Otis, he's Axel.
Yeah. But
so give us some Axel, maybe. Have you got some Axel up your sleeve?
Name a song, Kenneth. What? I don't know.
You don't know any of the guns?
No.
What's
no,
some current
no.
rock music you listen to?
I'm into Motley Crue, something
cool.
fierce
Come on,
at the moment.
Give us some of the crew.
I'm alive!
I can't. What?
How about
Mum's not a crew of souls. You've got nothing to complain about. They're millions and millions and millions,
nothing
millions
wrong with
of
crew.
Albums.
Come on.
Ugh.
Can't do it? Mm-mm. Too scared.
No, I'm just trying to think of what, you know.
Chicken lips.
Oh.
Little quail man, your little quail. See, we can sit here and suggest all we want,
yeah,
but
I know
what's
you
the
can.
CD that's in your car at the moment that you just sing along to every day of the week?
Well, actually, I'm learning songs for the band that I'm in at the moment, so it's the only CD that's in my car. Oh, God, I'm so nervous, I can't even think
what's
of what
your
the
set
songs
list?
Are. Set list, Video Killed the Radio Star.
Boom, there
Run, Run to Paradise?
Run to Paradise.
Perfect.
Cool.
Run to Paradise.
Baby! You're always gonna be the one. We only ever did it just for fun. But you run to paradise. And baby, I'll meet you at the grocery store. You don't need a friend when you can't score. But you run to paradise.
Stop. This is what we keep saying, song choice. That song suits your voice.
Mm-hmm.
Thank you very much.
You sound great singing that song.
Okay.
So remember, if you get through this, song choice, stay true to yourself. Don't listen to your parents, don't listen to nobody. Know what you can sing and sing that. It's a yes from me.
Thank you very much.
It's a yes from me.
Yes from me.
Yeah, man.
Love you.
Sing the right songs, though.
Yeah. Yeah. I want to be the next Australian Idol because I believe that it's time for rock to come through strong.
For 22-year-old Lee Harding, it's all about the punk look.
My style, one armband, two, these little finger bands. The hair, the piercings, the tongue, my librette and the lip, very unique. My look is definitely punk rock. At work at the cinemas, I'll rip tickets. Number 7 down the very end on the left. It's time to do some chalk topping. It won't hurt a little bit. That's discounted.
As a lead singer in a punk cover band, Lee already has his fan base sorted.
He's going to go pretty well, I'd say. They love him, the young girl is here.
Because I got to cut loose, a foot loose, kick off my Sunday shoes. I won't be happy with just top 30. Top 12 will be good. Top 6 will be better. Number 1 is the place where I want to be.
Mate, you seem like you really enjoyed that. I think your audience that watched that is going to love your song choice. I would like to see you go a little bit harder vocally myself, but really terrific job, mate. Honestly.
Thank you.
Mate, to me, that is what sells records. Someone can come out here and sing all the old poxy songs under the rainbow, but that no one's buying them anymore. That is the 60s and the 70s, and those people don't even know what a CD player is or an MP3 is. That is what's selling music at the moment. You look good, you do it well. If you get through, I will take you backstage to Simple Plan and you can meet your idol. Okay?
Thank you very much.
Who out of you three is going to be joining him in our top 12? According to the Votes of Australia, that person is Mr. Lee Harding.
Yeah,
well, I think he's going to enjoy this. classic. It is the September song, Lee Harding and Holy Grail.
Woke up this morning from the strangest dream. Well, I was in the biggest army the world has ever seen. And we're marching as one on the road to the Holy Grail. All the locals scattered, they were hiding in the snow. We're so far from home, so how are we to know? There'd be nothing left to plunder when we stumbled on the Holy Grail. For an easy way to escape the cold out of day. I've been high and I've been low, but I got nowhere else to go.
Made up, oh, to put away your makeup. I told you remember about 80s music is the big rock, the big hair, the makeup, the, you know, the huge chords. I'm talking Motley Crue, Bon Jovi, all the over-the-top things they do, you know, just the big stances, the rock pose with the arm in the air for ages. Love it all. I love movies, and there were some classics in the 80s. Like, my personal favourite would have to be Karate Kid.
Wax on, wax off, wax off.
Penta Fence. Danielson. I loved it when he got angry. The great thing about these movies is also the awesome 80s soundtracks that came out with them. Obviously, a personal favourite of mine is Footloose.
Footloose.
We've got Breakfast Club. The song I'm singing tonight's from one of the movies in the 80s, Rocky III. Doing Survivor, Eye of the Tiger, so I'm gonna get out there and I'm gonna rock it up.
Yeah, when I think back to 80s movie theme tunes, I can't really remember any. But this one, I'm told, is a belter.
Absolutely, from the best ever sequel to a sequel, I'm talking about Rocky III. Yes, indeed, Lee Harding with his take on Survivor's Eye of the Tiger.
Mate, there's so much to like. There's just so much to like about what you do, mate. There is so much to like about what you do, mate, honestly. I mean, you know your product. And you know, that's some people out there watching the show are going to go, God, that was crap. I mean, they are. They're going to hate the fact that you did that song in any case.
Actually, I think all those people that are going to think that it's crap have already been tucked into the nursing bed. It is 5 p.m.
The oldies are in bed, mate, so rock on.
No, no, there's going to be all kinds of people who A, didn't like that song in the first place, B, the fact that you've put it on speed and rocked it through there. They're, you know, seriously, it was so frantic. It was almost to my wavelength there, mate. I just loved it. You're a risk taker. You're a bloody star, mate. You are. And I just love the risks. I love when people say, emotion, Mark, we talk about emotion, there's all kinds of emotion. One of the greatest emotions is just joy. You stand up on that stage, you're such a nice bloke off stage, but on stage, you're this, you're the human metal detector, gone nuts. I love it, mate.
Thanks,
I love it.
Booyah!
That was intense. Touchdown!
Oh no! What's that?
Look at you! In a missed first show. Get a touchdown. Fantastic.
Who would have thunk it? Andrew, just before the show in makeup, Lee said to me, I'm the sort of kid that's never going to get a touchdown in this competition. And you were very wrong, man. Very wrong.
He's got president.
Rock and roll dreams do come true on this show.
Yeah, that'll show ya. Yeah. Yeah. Now, but how does that happen? You can't help yourself, can you? When you come into an arrangement with, John Foreman, have you had 12 cups of coffee and you're going, John, we'll do it this way. We'll spend it all, make sure it's the fastest thing we can have. We can have a punk version of Over the Target. We're going to be great! Is that basically how it happens?
I just like things upbeat. I'm a very energetic person and I just love to jump around and have fun, so.
And I feel the time to waste and go. So where you going till tomorrow when I say that these are lies to come? Would you even care? And I feel it. Where you going till tomorrow? Where you going with the found? And I feel it, I feel when the dogs begin to smell her. Will you smell it, Lord? And I feel so much depends on the weather. So where's the rain and in your bedroom when I see in the eyes of disarray, would you even care? And I feel it. Where you gone to tomorrow? Where you gone with the mask I found? And I feel it. Smell her. Well, she smelling low. When the dogs can find her, you got time to wait for tomorrow. To find it, to find it, to find it. When the dogs can find her, you got time to wait for tomorrow. To find it, to find it, to find it.
Thank you.
Leaping Lee Harding.
Bear the two of us need look no more. We both found what we were looking for. We're the friends that come my own. I'll never be alone. And you, my friend, will see you've got a friend in me. Man, you're always running here and there. You feel you're not wanted anywhere. If you ever look behind and don't like what you find, there's something you should know. You've got a place to go. I used to say turn you away. I don't listen to a word they say. They don't see you as I do. I wish they would try to. I'm sure they'd think again if they had a friend like Ben. Like Ben.
has got a body like you, but I gotta think twice before I give my heart away. Yeah, and I know all the games you play, because I play that too. Long, but I need some time off from that emotion before you throw my heart back on the floor. Oh, baby, when love comes down, well, I'm devotion.
young man, maybe, but I'm showing you the door. Cause I gotta have faith. Ooh, I gotta have faith. Cause I gotta have faith, faith, faith. Well, I gotta have faith, 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 faith. Baby, I know you're asking me, say, Sam, please, 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 don't go away. Cause you're giving me the blues. Maybe you might be not the word to say. What can I ever think yesterday? To another who tied me down, but never bought with me for this forever. Becomes in the shine. Cause I gotta have faith. Ooh, I gotta have faith. Cause I gotta have faith, faith, faith. Well, I gotta have faith. Cause it's gonna be nice if I could touch your body. Well, I know not everybody has got a body like you. But I gotta think twice before I give my way. Yeah, I know what it is you play. Because I played that game. Cause I gotta have faith. Ooh, I gotta have faith. Cause I gotta have faith, faith, faith. Well, I gotta have faith, faith, faith. Well, sometimes I feel I've got to run away, I've got to get away from the pain you're driving to. Let me the love we share seems to go nowhere. And I've lost my life for a test in turn. I can't sleep at night. Once I ran to you, now I run from you. This takes the love you give, and I give you all a boy can give you. Stand the way you tease, and it hurts me though you love me so. So I'm gonna pack my things and go. The love we share seems to go nowhere, and I'm lost by a life for a dozen times. I can't sleep at night. Once I ran to you, now I run from you. The thing to love you give, I give you all a boy can give you.
Could you give him one more performance?
Certainly!
Lee Harding!
Thank you!
Well, sometimes I feel I've got to run away, I've got to get away from the pain you drive into. Let me the love we share seems to go nowhere. And I've lost my life for a toss and turn. I can't see my life. Once I ran to you, now I run
now I've run from you. This tempted love you give, I'll give you all a boy can give you. Take my tears and that's not really yours. Come on. Sometimes I feel I've got to run away. I've got to get away from the thing you're trying to love me. The love we share seems to go nowhere. In my blood, my life, for a destiny. You love me so. So I'm gonna pack my things and go. The love we share seems to go nowhere. And I've lost my life. For I just sit down, I can't sleep at night. Once I run to you, now I run from you. This tainted love you give, I give you all a boy can give you. Take my tears and that's not really
guys.